Hi everyone, George here from Locked On Art. Welcome to part 3 of my AH-1Z Viper full build. In this video, I'm going to be continuing on with the main build by getting all the main parts together and building the basic frame. That way I can remove all of these seams at once and then move on to the smaller parts. There's a couple of alterations I'd like to make just before I put things together. On the intakes here, I'm just going to remove those ejection pin marks. And where these skid supports meet the skids, I'm just going to add some bolt heads. So that's both lots done there, inside and out. Now to take care of the seams, I'm using Tamiya's basic type putty. before I fit these pieces together, I just need to drill out a couple of 1mm holes. These parts here on the skids were actually loopholes, so I'm going to mark those and drill those out. So all of the major parts have been put together now, minus the rotors, of course. And now I'm going to move on to the smaller parts. I'm going to move on to some even finer detail now with the photo-etched parts. But before I can do that, I need to remove some of the molded-on detail. I'm just going to remove the bulk of the material using this fine chisel, and then I'm going to sand it smooth. Now there's a few pieces like this grate here that need to follow the contour of the body. So I've just shaped this with a piece of sponge and a steel rod. I've just cut the end off this piece here, just so it can accommodate the photo etch cage. So I'm going to move on now to the Gatling gun. And I have here an aftermarket gun barrel set from Definite Model that I'm going to integrate into those parts. I need to remove the molded on part here. I'm going to do that using a Dremel. And what I need to do next is drill 3 1mm holes so that I can attach the barrels. And with the gun now in place, that brings us to the end of the video. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss part 4, where hopefully I'll finish building this beast. And until next time, thanks very much for watching.